Hare Krishna everyone. Basically in this video I am going to discuss for your exam date, which is going to be conducted in the December or Jan, and if your paper would be conducted in December, for that notification can be released before only 15 to 20 days or maximum to 25 days, that is we can say by the November last week or in the starting of December. But it is seeming very little possible because, as you know, full festival season is going on and some holidays we can see, so we are not expecting within this month the notification. So we can say that notification can be released in the December and paper can be conducted in the month of Jan also. So both probabilities are there, but you should prepare for the December month only, because if we get extra time for preparation, it will be beneficial for us only. Okay, so try to complete your syllabus as soon as possible. You can subscribe us for more. We are going to help you till the result.